Welcome to TV 18 Kids News. Every night except Monday, 70 people gather at the Daniel Boone Amphitheater to put on the exciting outdoor drama Horn in the West in Boone, North Carolina. Getting all those people organized and ready to go on is a lot of hard work, but Mark Wilson, who plays Dr. Jeffrey Stewart, doesn't mind all the work.
I think it's great to be able to go out there and do that kind of spectacle, pageantry.
I am Dr. Jeffrey Stewart. 3 years ago, I came over from Cambridge University to study smallpox. Now that young fellow there with the bad arm, that is my son Jack, hot with idealisms of youth. Determined to right all the wrongs, kill all the dragons. And this lady is my wife, Martha.
Jeffrey, I heard about Jack.
Yes, but we'll simply have to get Jack away from here for a while.
You mean he must run away?
I'm afraid he would never get a fair trial.
Trial? But he's only a boy.
Yes, Martha. You'd best get back to Hillsboro. I'll be there soon. I need time to think.
Could I see Jack? Is he all right?
Yes, Martha, he's all right. Now hurry on. I'll be there after
I... What do you want, Jeffrey?
Well, I don't know what I was about to say. Imagine armed rebellion, my own son.
Oh, I didn't mean to scare you.
That's all right. We didn't expect to see anyone in this desolate place. My name is Stuart. Jeffrey Stuart. This is my son, Jack. We just come up over the hill to look the country over and see if we can find some way through.
Maybe I can help. I've been following you for most of the afternoon.
You've been up there looking down on us? I'm glad you're not an Indian.
That's why I'm here. There's a lot of fresh Indians I'm here about. My name's Boone, Daniel Boone.
Daniel Boone? Yes, we've heard of you. We've just come from Hillsboro and Alamance, and, well, I suppose we've lost our way.
Where are you going?
We're looking for a man named John Sevier.
John Sevier, he's a good friend of mine. Lives over across the mountains, about a day's ride from here, over in the Watauga Valley. But I reckon I better take you over there myself. Lord knows you'd never get there alive.
Well, why not?
You couldn't find
him. Well, we can't impose upon you like that. You know nothing about us. We're total strangers.
There's no such thing in the world as a total stranger.
Well, I think it is only fair to tell you, we're in trouble with the authorities.
An outdoor drama stage, you do everything very big and very grand, loud, big movements. And it's fun for that. It really is. It gives you a chance to overact in the grandest style.
As the saying goes, the show must go on. And Born in the West of Boone, North Carolina is quite a show. I'm Susan Smith for TV 18 Kids News.